Super Flying Mario. The other dad flying right into the pipe. Hey Mario, lots of people use something called a door to go in and out of their houses. What an asshole. Anyways, I'll come by to pick up Tulsa since she's a bit late. Alright, dude. Boy. Hey, I thought the princess was here with you, Mario, so where is she? Mario, what's with the silent treatment? This man don't talk. You're not telling me something. It's Bowser again, isn't it? Oh no, here we go again. Mario, would you please bring her back like you always do? Oh no shit. Oh shit, why do that? Why do that? Come back. Mario, you're forgetting something. Come with me and I'll show you. Before you start off, it's best to jump on these boxes and save as often as possible. In case of an emergency, you can always start over from the last place you saved. Bruh, fuck that. Let's get out. He's like, what the fuck is that? Halt. Who goes there? A trespasser. This castle now belongs to us, the Smithy Gang. Gang? It's our first step towards taking over this world. And if it weren't for nosy characters like you, we'd practically own this world. So let's see you deal with this. Aw, man. I can't get there. You can jump through, that's okay. You can jump all the way up to the fucking chain. Jesus Christ. Oh my god, here we go again. You gotta get used to the buttons. Oh my gosh, come on Mario. You're back so soon, did you forget something? No, what happened then? Oh my gosh. This man. The bridge to Bowser's Keep is out now? Just wonderful. We must inform the Chandler of Mushroom Kingdom at once. Let's go, Mario. Oops, excuse me. Oh, that bump in your head reduced your HP level. One of Mushroom Kingdom's famous items ought to perk you right back up. Okay, receive a mushroom. Nice, thank you. Did you know how to use items? Yes, I do. Oh, I see. You're just so well-traveled and experienced. Yeah, definitely experienced. Now, why did I rush back? I had something to tell you. Oh, shit. Boss. Ack! I remember. I came to warn you that Mushroom Way is swarming with monsters. I just barely made it back here in one piece. Mario, please do something. Perhaps I can help. You know about time heads? Yes, I do know about time heads. This is a casual playthrough, not a blind playthrough. Please, jeez, man. Hey, you better watch out. He knows about time heads. He's gonna punch your lights out. Alright, dude. He managed to leave. He got more bark than bite, huh? Now why did I rush back? I had something to tell you. That's right. We need to tell the Chandler about Toadstool. We'll see you over at Mushroom Kingdom. Just in case, take these with you. What do you give me? 3 mushrooms, alright, bet.